So this is the first step in my mind's eye of saying, okay, we are now meeting the standards of the permanent injunction. And it also reflects that to everyone else in the community of, here's a way out. You know, if you want out of this permanent injunction, very straightforward, here's your ticket. And the court's accepting that ticket. So